Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Well, welcome back. Welcome to a new series that is a continuation of an old series with a new version of the game. This is Just Cause 3. And some of you who've been around for a while will maybe remember my Just Cause 2 videos. And I've gone into the game a little bit, tried it out a bit, just to see how, you know, how much fun it is. And 4 hours later, I knew it was fun. So we're going to get into that. And once I'm ready to start the game, I'll be back. Now, there would be a really good soundtrack in the background here, but I had to turn that off because copyright, you know.
The celebration of Di Ravello Week continues in the Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano Di Ravello.
Sebastiano Di Ravello. Oh, I like statues. There I am, Rico Rodriguez. Bam! Dictator removal specialist. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put some music over this, don't I?
This is pure insanity!
It is pure insanity, Mario! Rebel Rockstar.
Explosion averted.
Dima Almasri, brains of the rebellion.
Di Ravello's iron grip holds firm amidst numerous reports of human rights violations. Some dissenters are allegedly sentenced to forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium.
Bavarium from Bavaria. Oh, yes, yes, that's me.
No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
No one, eh? Rosa Manuela, exiled populist leader.
Welcome, son.
Oh, there he is. There's our friend. I am Sheldon. Exactly. He was the guy who dropped stuff off in Just Cause 2. Oh, you are going down. General Di Ravello, enthusiastic oppressor. Yep. Yep. That's what's going to be happening soon. Okay, what's going on here? Military forces. Field day editing this with music. Come on. The soundtrack is really good, but as I said, copyright, so. Aw, seriously?
Not sit idly by as this terrorist.
What a load of horse apples.
Horse apples.
You believe this guy, Rico?
ETA to LZ, 4 minutes.
Morning, sunshine. Wake up, Rico.
Rico. Jazz hands.
Sheldon, where's the good stuff?
Oh, damn if I know. Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
Mm.
This is for the rebels. Or is it for the Ravello?
Watch out with that.
One or the other, it's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since... Banana.
They always start in something, in a helicopter or a plane, whatever.
Was sitting on a ton of Bavarian.
Ton of Bavarian.
It's him, the agency. Best goddamn friend.
Do some bees now.
Oh, Sheldon.
Enjoy your homecoming. And, don't forget the 45.
45s! Yeah, baby!
So, you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario! We go way back. Good.
Sorry, if I keep reading it. Sorry, guys.
This should do it.
I should shut up, but I won't. I can't. It's just not me.
No.
What are you planning to do, son?
Something...
Sudden. I love that.
Here we go.
I love Rico Rodriguez. Just my favorite character ever.
Wish me luck. Why? Never needed it before.
Ah, Just Cause 3. Whoa.
Damn.
All right, let's do this.
There's a damn shooting gallery down there.
almost hit the plane.
Service to air missile! Shoot the battery now!
Shooting! I'm shooting! Ba-dam! Going up. Let's do this. There's another Sam somewhere. Yeah. And I got it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm shooting it already. Don't you worry. Shoot it a couple more times than we need to. Oh, incoming. Don't you worry. Hope I have my parachute with me. I was just gonna say. I hope I have my parachute with me. Or this is gonna be ugly. There we go. Let's land.
Rico! Is that you?
Mario!
Si, it's me. Mario!
Amico, I could use some help!
Coming!
Get up here and give me a hand, and climb fast!
Let's do this.
The militia are here! Take him out!
Yeah! Done!
I bet you militia would...
Oh, Mario! Amico mio, or... Amigo mio.
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time. Di Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure.
Nice shot.
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh?
Hey!
You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself.
Whoa. Rico doesn't even flinch.
I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like, bah, bah. It was incredible. I'm glad you're back.
Yeah, me
it's
too.
Good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
All right, let's do it.
Hey, Mario. I'll drive.
Oh. Gotta drive right away. Ignore, by the way, the German key prompts that it will give us. Just how it goes.
Mario, Mario, where are you? We're pinned down.
Oh, pinned down, eh?
We're coming.
Coming.
Step on it, Rico.
Oh, I'm stepping on it.
You're a rebel now.
Quite sure what I'm stepping on, though.
You know how it is. One thing leads to another, and then bang.
Bang.
Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Di Ravello.
100. Woo! That was too much. Alright, this car... I am not really good at driving, it seems.
A checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico!
Oh, I won't. Don't worry. Hey, buddy!
It's just his militia have taken over all the towns, converting the police stations into fortresses. I had to start fighting.
Bastards.
You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
Whoa, whoa! Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm never going to be back on the road in 5 seconds. Oh, I am. I'm back on the road. This counts as being back on the road. Made it. Yeah, keep shooting. Keep shooting. Ootsie tootsie.
There they are.
Get him! Oh!
Nice one, Rico.
Let's get out. Full tank. Let's go. Hey, everybody. How's it going? Anybody else? Yo! Hey! Oh, Mario, go away. Or get away, but I mean... Oh, there's a guy on a motorbike! Not anymore. Anyone else? That was fun.
The farm is compromised.
The farm is compromised.
Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet you up there.
Don't
no
worry.
Problem, Mario.
I'll take the helicopter.
You can take this chopper, Frotre.
I will. Thank you. All right, speed. Come on. Oh, don't worry about the kill streak and just beat you and stuff. They have this... Oh. Yeah, let's listen
Good
to this.
Morning, citizens of Medici. I'm, apparently, the new voice of the General's News Network. Your only legal source of current events.
I love these.
Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici!
Let's get him! Oh, right. Hey guys! I'm here! I knew this was up there, so... Let's kill everybody! Oh, I see that car coming. Another one, there's two! There's a helicopter! Kill the helicopter quick! Ah, yes. Always the first thing you have to kill is the helicopter. Oh, you guys better step away. That's gonna explode. Hope you guys can hear me. Anyone else? Is that about it? Not sure why this guy's shooting me, but I figured let's just kill him.
We did it, you know. I mean, I did it, and you helped some.
Ah, oh, screw you.
Frigo and
selfie.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
It's a body
there
film.
You are.
Tima, Ali Umar al-Masri.
The radio's not shattered. Scaphoid intact. Ah, this grapple model's dated.
Date the grapple model.
Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical.
Alright.
Or practicable. I must investigate which is which.
Dima, it's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello.
Crazy characters. I'll just be doing storyline missions, obviously, because there's no open world yet. Oh, look at that. Mission complete. And we kind of want to get this started.
Come see me for upgrade.
So I'm going to go see Dima for upgrade. Wait, who's shooting? Someone's shooting. Oh, Oh, let's take the bigger gun. That's for sure. Oh, yes. Time for an upgrade. Let's do this. Ancient tombs. What is this? Tomb Raider?
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici.
Uh-huh.
Follow me.
That's okay. That's what they said in Panao.
Come.
Not clone related.
It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious. Thorough. Safety-minded. Not like...
Dima.
What?
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarian.
Bad on the side of the neck
there.
It's
only a Medici. It's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarian can be refined into a powerful explosive. Mm-hmm. Or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarian is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that.
Yeah, it's gonna be in my hands.
I know I can count on mine.
I don't ever blow anything up.
What about you?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Oh.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes.
Okay.
But I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha.
Guardia Alpha.
You can help me test some new equipment.
Okay. All right, let's do it. It's sad that it needs to load here.
Launch the grapple. While reeling in, open your parachute.
Yeah, don't teach me how to move
now
around there.
Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
It's not like it's the first time I've done this, huh?
Try using grapple while parachuting. Reel in to pull yourself through air.
Dude.
Like flying.
There we go. We're home.
Rico, stop! Don't!
What?
There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
Mm-hmm.
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent.
Acrophobia.
Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
That's awesome. The new grappler, I love it.
There's less chance of violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hatcheno 3.
I don't get that joke.
Likely not make it past the...
If anyone gets that joke, please tell me.
Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe take out that gate.
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences.
I love
Poor
that.
Diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything.
Oh, this doesn't change anything.
Will let
we
me tear
do.
The outpost apart without bullets.
Let's see. Let's see what we can do, eh? Oh, I forgot.
That did it. I'm
That's
going
the gate.
In.
All right, let's do this. Oh, I love the spear tag. Look at that. Oh. Woo! Things are exploding. One of three settlements liberated. Oh, that was
also,
fun.
I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
Dima's up there. Alright, let's go over there. Hi! What's happening? What up? Let's do this.
Shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons?
Baboons?
Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
Oh.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units.
Yes, they will.
It's exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh?
Ow! Ow! Wingsuit.
You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice.
Whoa, whoa.
Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes.
Well, I have my parachute, just in case.
We have got to make things right.
Ah, the subtitles are a bit early sometimes. Wingsuit to bridge. Alright, let's wingsuit to bridge. Jump! Wingsuit! Woo!
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
Parachute! Pull in! There we go. Done.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then.
Start with the bridge.
I'm heading to a vantage point now.
No, no, no. Let's place the third as well. Oh, you only gave me two.
The Valor's force is moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Yes, 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 yes. I still have to find the buttons every now and then. It's not that easy. Go!
Ready for the convoy.
Hold R. Oh, there it is. There it is. What are they whining about back there? Alright, convoy in sight. Moving on to bridge.
The rebels' military won't know what hit them.
Let's do this!
I recommend you make a deadly cool comic quip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters.
Oh, helicopters.
Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Will do. Don't you worry about a thing. Hey fella, how's it going? Bam, he did.
Now, access the SAM's command panel. The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
Don't you worry. Okie dokie. Is he up there now? Oh, he's... Oh! Sorry! He's gone. Let's do this. Twill, twill, twill. Oh, there's the helicopters.
That should do it. I've made myself some new
friends. Let's destroy this while I'm here. Let's see those helicopters. Oh, there you go! Oh, goodbye, helicopters! Suck. Y'all are bad at this. How was that? Helicopter's down.
Good work, Dima.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Camille? Rico, hello? It's me,
hello, Mario.
Mario Frigo? You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
Oui? Over.
Don't worry about the no-com links. Grand Matre is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Alright. That's the end of the first episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I will be back in the next one. Bye-bye. Oh, and let me know if sound and everything is too loud. I'm going to record a couple, but after two or three episodes, I can adjust it.
Rico,
see you then.
Dinner's getting cold.
Yes, yes, yes.
Grand Matre is going crazy. You must come.
I'm coming. Don't worry. See you later. Bye.